What is up? It is Jesse dealing with my good friend Lucas Cruikshank.
What's up, guys?
Oh, and Venice Vegas with the shirt on. Be nice.
Link below, buy one.
Oh yeah, you guys can buy one if you like.
Perfect for summer vacation.
Summer, what did you say? What's the word? Summer vacation?
Summer vacation?
Oh, what did I say? Are you in the summer vacation?
Yeah.
I said summer vacation. So Lucas and I met on his movie, Fred. I was his
Fred double. The movie.
Yes, Fred the movie. Great film. Check it out. Links below.
Actually, I don't know if it's below, but check it out.
So I was his stand-in, his double. That's how we became like friends. Because I worked with you on actually three of your projects. So
we were together every single day while we filmed these. Yeah. So it was just like
for like long like
12. And not just us, but like 100 people and the whole crew and everything. So when we first met each other, what did you think when like did you even know what Fred was? Like when you came, do you remember when you came for the audition? You had to like come with the four other guys.
So it was like the audition where like you had to, yeah. So
I was in school.
Yeah, but then, so we had to part of this, yeah, sketchy Van Nuys play.
And why were we there?
I don't know, but your sister was there in the parking lot with.
Oh, because she had to see who had the best hair.
She had to see the best hair. And there were four of us. And it was so awkward. Then you like walked out to meet all of us. So your sister basically was like the reason that we like became like friends because I was picked. Because something with my hair or whatever.
I remember my first impression of you was that you were like a surfer person.
Which I am.
Remember I think you said like you like told me how you worked at, did you work at Surfer Magazine?
Yeah, Surfer Magazine. Yeah.
Because you brought me a copy.
Oh my god!
Yeah, you brought me a copy like the first day, I swear.
That was really nice.
Then I think the next time we saw each other was the very first day of filming.
Yeah.
The very first day of filming, I've never even done any movie or anything. I had to be in underwear for like 100 people. We were outside of like the laundromat where we were filming. I remember you were like, this is my first time ever doing a movie. And I was like,
me too. Yeah, it was so funny. What was the weirdest thing that you experienced?
I don't know. There was so many weird things. I feel like filming the Fred movies, like obviously like it was so much fun.
Oh, yeah.
We always did do like we said, like the Van Nuys thing was kind of sketchy. Like I think we did everything like really cheap. I always just felt like you're like doing everything so fast, like in weird locations.
And then there were times that I would like do stunts. Or I'm not a stunt person.
I feel like there was always just something happening. I'd be like, oh, you're gonna be like attached to this telephone pole, and like
splinters.
We're like, this isn't safe. And I just did it because I was like, I guess this is my life now.
I think the weirdest thing was when there was like someone who was like feeding us, like the craft person, and for like it was like he was there for like a couple of days. He's just an odd individual.
I know what you're talking about.
Yeah, and I saw him like filling up the coffee like with a water hose from my swear.
I remember you telling me that. So he was filling up the coffee with like the hose in the back of the Fred house.
Where
they like do their gardening.
Yeah, and I was like, is that like allowed?
He provided all of like the snacks and stuff. You like were hungry while filming, and whenever you would get a snack, he'd be kind of mad. Cause I thought we were like allowed to eat this, but it felt like we were stealing. He was definitely like a judgy person.
Yeah,
he would like judge you whenever you went to get a snack.
Yeah. But then,
like another one already.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, no, Jesse would tell the cooks that I wanted pasta every day so he'd get pasta. But I actually do love pasta,
yeah,
so it was a win-win.
And then the first time I ever ate fish was with you and your mom.
Oh yeah. Because you were like what you were eating it, you're like, this chicken tastes so weird. I'm like, that isn't chicken.
And I was like,
like I remember multiple times of you being like, I'm so strong. It's like you were like, because you always were doing the perfect push-up.
Oh my god,
because you were always like, oh, you were like, I remember you just always telling people like, I'm getting strong, and you like do this.
I did not do this.
I know that was a joke.
Yeah. I had to wear your outfit, and your double. Mm. So
those pants were so tight.
Oh,
by the way,
I know, I still have those jeans somehow. But the wardrobe girls gave me a little star on the closet where I was changed. I had like my own little like room.
Oh my god.
I always say it's like organized chaos because all these people are there, but it's so much fun, you know?
I had so much fun doing stuff on set. So, there's just so many different people that like are forced to be together for like hours on end.
And I mean, you become like family with
people. Oh my god, totally. They tried to talk us into doing stunts on telephone poles.
That was, yeah, I remember I called your mom. I was like, Molly, this is like not okay. The point is that even when it's crazy, it's still fun. And
you can meet a friend anyway.
This perfect example, we've been like best friends for what, how many years? Like 6, 7 is crazy.
Oh my god.
It was like 7 years.
That's insane.
Follow Lucas, his links will be below.
Subscribe to me, like all my videos, comment, share.
You guys, thanks for watching. We love you. Talk